What's up, guys? Back with another video, and I was scrolling through my videos, and I saw that there was 11 likes on the Never Have I Ever video. So I guess you guys like that, obviously, because you really like that. So I'm gonna see you at my grandma's house. This time we're gonna remember to record, and we're gonna play Never Have I Ever. So I have like my stuff all over here, all the questions, and yeah. So I guess I'll see you there. Peace. This was the intro, and yeah, I just wanted to say that we're doing this video for you guys like that edit Never Have I Ever. See you there. What's up, guys? Back with another video, and this video is obviously gonna be Never Have I Ever. So I need some people to be here with me.
In a minute.
Okay, we're here, and he's obviously not breathing. Uh-uh.
Can we see you for
a
second?
He's not breathing. He's sick. 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 Hey, obviously, it says
never have been.
And today is Saint Hoodie's Day.
Saint
Hoodie's
Day.
Saint Hoodie's Day. And I'm obviously not wearing this, so I'm gonna be sick.
Okay,
and I got this because just if you guys get triggered in the comments that I'm not,
completely green. If you guys get triggered in my comment in the comments as well.
Okay,
but I'm wearing green.
Okay, and I am no judgment of being
headed. It is very loud.
Okay, first question.
It's so loud.
Okay, first question. Have you ever pranked someone?
Does it count if you're in it?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, I have.
Okay,
could we
you
guys
okay.
Like this?
Oh,
yeah,
I prank
my brother.
Have y'all?
Yeah, I have.
Did you put, no.
It seems strange.
Like, subscribe, turn on your
That's not here. Okay, so I have,
okay.
I asked you.
We don't need to tell our stories, you just need to.
Put one.
Okay, number two, have you ever stole something?
Bad child, I have no
clue. Seth, you don't even.
I'm not wearing green.
I have. Technically green.
Okay, so
this basically
Okay.
Number 8. Have you ever sat in a public toilet?
Sat on a public toilet?
I'm pretty sure everybody has here.
I have hide in the
seat. What was this?
Evelyn's your Dan! No. What do you have in your mouth?
Ooh! That's one of my last.
I'm gonna have so much trouble editing this.
We are so sorry!
Okay, this video is just like all over the place. Okay, have you ever put your gum under a table?
Never.
Yeah, that's
never.
I mean, I found gum under the table.
I touched gum on
I know! And it's nasty! Okay, have you ever stepped in barefoot in dog poop?
Oh, I have. My dog's
I have.
I'm playing on my iPad. I'm not
even joking.
Hey,
hey, Pokemon Go.
Okay. Have you ever ate a dog slash cat food?
I have not. I want to, though.
How do
you
and P.S., we're going to do another happy eat all the challenge on me and him on my YouTube channel. And their YouTube channel will collab in, so.
Yeah, I'm confident.
And we're doing a box.
Bam! Okay. Have you ever had a baby spit up on you?
No, I actually had that today! That happened today!
Wait, who?
My new brother Knox, he spit up on me today.
I have not. I'm surprised. I've been around two babies.
Today, he did.
Wait, me?
Yes.
No?
I'm surprised I haven't been spit off from those four people, plus my brother at home. Calling you
both babies. I'm not a baby. I'm actually the same age as you.
Are you sure about
that? You're probably gonna get cut it out.
Dude, okay. Please put John Cena just ripping off my face with that meme and just say, are you sure about that?
Are you sure about that?
Please. If you can find that on the
Okay. Last question. Have you ever thrown up after seeing somebody else?
I have not.
Many times.
For the bloopers, so yeah. Okay. There's a lot of bloopers in this video.
Yeah.
Okay, so get back here.
Yeah, it's my baby sister.
Oh, shoot.